Bob's Discount Furniture has agreed to sell a majority stake in the company to Boston private equity firm Bain Capital, according to a statement released by both companies today. Bob's management team will continue to own a significant stake in the company, and existing management will stay in place. Bob's operates 47 stores across the Northeast and Mid-Atlantic region, has become the 16th biggest U.S. furniture chain. The deal is expected to close early next year.